I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
But the lighthouse is all lit up like hellfire. Looks like some kind of plane crash.
We're in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean. How could it?
Best get over there. And be quick about it. The splicers are coming.
You gotta be kidding. How do you know someone's even coming?
Because we got a bathysphere on the way down. That means we've got company.
One more minute. Spear! Spear's coming up now!
how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
I didn't mean to hurt anyone! I was just getting warm!